Therefore, we see when Ayyub alayhi salatu wasalam, he became ill and he asked Allah for relief. Allah gave him relief. But what did he say? Urkud bi rijlik. Hada mughtasalun baridun wa sharab. Allah said to him, you want the cure? Kick the earth with your foot. Kick the earth with your foot. A little spring of water will come out. Drink from it and wash your body. You will become cured. Why did he need to kick the earth? Allah Almighty could have caused the water to come out without requiring the ill man to kick the earth. And how strong will be the impact of the kick of an ill man? It will be weak. But Allah Almighty is sending a very powerful message for you and I. We need to do our part. We need to do our bit. And Allah Almighty's assistance will come after that. This is part of tawakkul. Similarly, Maryam alayha salam, after she had just given birth and she was hungry and thirsty, Allah Almighty said to her, وَهُزِّي إِلَيْكِ بِجِذْعِ النَّخْلَةِ تُسَاقِطَ عَلَيْكِ رُطَبًا جَنِيَّةِ Allah said to her, shake the trunk of the palm tree, fresh and ripe dates will come down, eat from it. Why did she need to shake it? Allah Almighty could have caused the dates to fall on her without the need to shake it. And how strong will be the shaking of a woman to a tree that 10 men can't move? But Allah is sending a message. You have to do your part. Should your tawakkul be complete, take the means necessary, send your CV, buy and sell. Do what you can to draw closer to Allah, attend the lectures, even if you see them as insignificant. Whilst your heart knows very well that it is only Allah that allows matters to matter and allows material to materialize. Your heart is only connected to the Creator. This is part of tawakkul. There are certain circumstances that a Muslim needs to place his trust in Allah more than others. A Muslim is to plug tawakkul in his endeavor to achieve everything pertaining to the good of dunya and akhirah. However, there are certain circumstances where a Muslim needs to have extra reliance upon Allah, as was mentioned by Al-Fayruz Abadi and others. And he mentions a few of them, and I will quote seven. The first circumstance where a Muslim needs to have extra tawakkul upon his Creator and ensure that his reliance upon Allah is full: when you exit from your home. When you exit from your home, know very well that Allah is going to assist you to fulfill your good endeavors. As Abi Dawood narrates in his Sunan on the authority of Anas, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, إِذَا خَرَجَ الرَّجُلُ مِنْ بَيْتِهِ فَقَالَ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ تَوَكَّلْتُ عَلَى اللَّهِ وَلَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ يُقَالُ لَهُ كُفِيتَ وَبُقِيتَ وَهُدِيتَ وَتَنَحَّى عَنْهُ الشَّيْطَانُ فيقول له شيطان آخر كيف لك برجل هدي ووقي وكفي. The Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم says, when a man goes out from his house, he should say the following dua, memorize it. Bismillah, I place my trust upon Allah, and there is no power and strength except in Him. If a person says this, it will be said to him, you shall be protected, and you shall be defended, and you shall be guided. And shaitan then moves away from him. And then shaitan will say to another shaitan, how can we deal with a person who has been guided and defended and protected? So the first circumstance where tawakkul is emphasized more than any other time is when you leave your home. The second circumstance is the moment you struggle financially. عند نزول الفاقة. When you are struggling with your wealth, with your business, with your income, Allah wants to see from you tawakkul more than any other time. As At-Tirmidhi narrates in his Sunan, on the authority of Ibn Mas'ud, that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, مَن نَزَلَتْ بِهِ فَاقَةٌ فَأَنْزَلَهَا بِالنَّاسِ لَمْ تُسَدَّ فَاقَتُهُ وَمَن نَزَلَتْ بِهِ فَاقَةٌ فَأَنْزَلَهَا بِاللَّهِ يُوشِكُ اللَّهُ لَهُ بِرِزْقٍ عَاجِلٍ أَوْ آجِلٍ. He says that whoever is struck with poverty and then he seeks relief from people, relief will not come to him. But whoever is struck with poverty and he seeks relief from Allah, tawakkul, from Allah, the Prophet says, relief will come to him sooner or later.
كانت منه أفئدة في أرض تربية التعليم تغشانا القلب وطربه ما جاء يضربكم والروح يسعدها تأتون